Welcome back to Respond.io. In our previous video, we provided an overview of inbound conversations. Now, we'll show you how to set up auto-assignment workflows for inbound conversations. Manually assigning each conversation to an agent can be tedious. You'll want to automate this process with an effective auto-assignment strategy to save the users and contacts time and effort. A simple auto-assignment strategy includes a trigger and an assign to step. You can also add useful steps such as assign to agent message and away message to set contacts expectations and improve customer experience. This video will demonstrate building an auto-assignment workflow for a single team. We've prepared the next video to show you the configuration for multiple teams. Regardless, every workflow must start with a trigger. To configure an inbound conversation trigger, let's start with a new workflow and choose Conversation Open as a trigger. Then select the conditions source is equal to contact. So every time a contact starts a conversation, this trigger will activate the workflow. Next, we can add a step to assign contacts to users. Here, you can adapt the conditions to your business needs. As examples, we'll show you how to configure assignments for sales and support. To add an assignment step, click on the plus button and choose Assign To. Rename the step and select Assign To User in Team. To distribute leads evenly on the sales team, use Round Robin as the assignment logic and keep both advanced settings toggles off. For support teams focused on providing great customer service, assigning to users with the least open conversations and setting a contact limit will allow agents to dedicate more attention to each conversation. With your auto-assignment workflow set up, you can add useful strategies such as an assign to agent message and away message to reduce contact dissatisfaction when waiting. Let's start with assign to agent message by adding a send a message step and select the conditions last interacted channel text. So when a conversation has been assigned to a user, a message will be sent to the same channel the contact started the chat, informing them of their assignment status and expected response time. If your team does not operate 24/7, you'll want to add an away message to reply to contacts who message you outside of business hours. On our existing workflow, between the trigger and the assign to step we've created earlier, click on the plus button to add a new step. Select date and time and rename this step. Then choose the conditions business hours is within and proceed to configure your business hours. If a message comes in after the defined working hours, it will go under the failure branch. This is where we want to send an away message. To set it up, click on the plus button under the failure branch. Then choose send a message. Rename the step and configure your message. At this point, we will want to add a step called jump and select assign to as the step in the drop-down menu to redirect contact to a queue until an agent is available to chat. Auto assignment ensures conversations are being assigned to a user in a team. But what happens if you have multiple teams? Check out the next video to learn how you can route conversations to the right team. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.